Good day, dear students, let me start. National University of Uzbekistan, named after Mirzo Ulugbek, Foreign Philology Faculty, English Philology Department. Today we're going to talk about hope and ambition. The presentation was made by Pulatova Sarvinoz Botirqizi. Introduction: hope and ambition. The importance of hope and ambition in our lives. First, we're going to discuss the definition of hope and ambition, and how hope and ambition are important in our lives. In conclusion, let's discuss the definition of hope. Of all the thoughts and notions a person can have, hope is probably closest to trust. When you have hope, you are placing your trust in the potential for something positive to happen. You are trusting that taking the right actions will make a positive outcome more likely than taking the wrong actions. When you hope for a better future, you are placing trust in yourself to make good choices in life. When you trust someone, you hope that they will act in a way that embodies the trust. For example, when you jump out of an airplane, you hope you land safely and you trust in your parachute. The very act of carrying on and living in your life is by itself a display of hope. It is a trust you have that when you go to bed at night, you will wake up to a new day that is filled with new possibilities. The importance of hope in our lives. Hope can be a healer. We all face difficult times and we all get hurt. It is the inevitable part of our life. But hope helps us to see that there are many positive possibilities ahead of us. Hope whispers, things will get better. Hope puts the hurt and pain into perspective and reminds us that things are forever changing. When we are at our lowest point, it is hope that lifts our head and shows us a path back towards something good. Hope can also be a motivator. Hope is a source of energy. It helps us to see something better up ahead and to put one foot in front of the other to move forward. When we feel powerful for the future, we wake up in the morning ready to embrace the day. We are more prepared to work hard, to strive hard, to be willing to tackle and overcome the obstacles that we face. Hope allows us to answer yes when life asks whether we have got what it takes. Next, we're going to talk about ambitions. Definition of ambition. Ambition is a major driver for personal growth and development. No one can succeed without a healthy dose of ambition. Those who wish to be more, know more, do more, give more, or have a purpose and a powerful internal drive that leads them to dream bigger and go further. Ambition drives them to advance and accomplish their goals. Well-aimed and supported by values, ambition reflects a healthy self-esteem and higher power of abstraction and visualization of the future. Ambitious people have a gleam in their eyes as they approach their goals. They vibrate at a higher level and have a contagious enthusiasm about accomplishing things. They inspire and motivate others too. The importance of ambition in our lives. Ambition creates a purpose in life. A person who is ambitious will never be idle. He will always have a clear idea about what he has to attain in his life. His entire life will be devoted to his purpose. It also encourages him to overcome all the difficulties of life. It also enhances the personal growth and development. Ambition encourages the people to dream bigger. It also drives them through the right path, which is required to achieve their dream. They will be the inspiration to many others in the society. It also enhances the creativity. An ambitious person will be ready to utilize all his or her skills and creativity to come forward in his or her life. Nothing will stop him or her from developing his own ideas and formulate this to solve all the complex issues in life. Conclusion. Hope is the first thing that comes into play when we start something. and ambition can help us to complete it and succeed. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Goodbye.